new corvettes of the Philippine Navy to be equipped with ESA radar and armed with Mica missiles. Please like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. A lot of new developments have come out recently about the new corvettes of the Philippine Navy. First off is that the notice of award was reportedly given to the South Korean shipbuilder Hyundai Heavy Industries last December 15, 2021. Then around 2 weeks later, on December 28, 2021, the Department of National Defense announced that it had signed the contract with Hyundai Heavy Industries for the said corvettes. The contract is said to be worth 28 billion pesos, or US$556 million, using the exchange rate of 50.36 pesos for every dollar. It calls for 2 units to be built, and various foreign reports say that the delivery will be around 2025 to 2026, although Hyundai Heavy Industries could deliver the vessels much earlier, same as they have done with the Jose Rizal-class frigates. Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana keep telling the local press that the vessels will be smaller than the Jose Rizal-class frigates, but Hyundai Heavy Industries press releases to various foreign news organizations indicate that the corvettes at 116 meters in length will in fact be larger than the Jose Rizal frigates, which are only 107 meters long. Other details released by Hyundai Heavy Industries press releases says that the vessels will have a displacement of 3,200 tons and a beam or width of 14.8 meters. Performance is said to be a maximum speed of 46 kilometers per hour, cruising speed of 28 kilometers per hour and range of 8,334 kilometers. Among the sensors that the corvettes will have are active electronically scanned array or ESA radars. These are an advanced type of radar, and these corvettes will be the first vessels of the Philippine Navy to be equipped with them. The advantages of these ESA radars include a low probability of interception of its signals, meaning they are stealthy in that enemy radar warning receivers will not be able to easily pick them up. They are also more difficult to jam or more resistant to jamming. They are also more durable and reliable, with easier maintenance requirements. Its weapons will reportedly include 176mm caliber main gun, a 35mm caliber close-in weapon system, 8 anti-ship missile launchers, 2 triple-tube torpedo launchers, and a 16-cell vertical launch system. According to the Naval News website, the vertical launch system of the corvettes will be equipped with the VL Mica surface-to-air missile systems. The VL Mica is made by the European company MBDA Missile Systems. It is 3.2 meters long, weighs 112 kilograms with a 12 kilogram warhead, and has a range of around 20 kilometers. It has 2 versions, one with an active radio frequency or radar guidance system, and another one with an imaging infrared guidance system. Both have additional or complementary inertial and data link guidance systems. So, 2 brand new warships for the Philippine Navy. Looking forward to seeing these in service with them in the next couple of years. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.